Hello, welcome to Gas Master Pool School, lesson number 3. And I will show you how to improve our game, take it to the next level. Next level pool, okay? So in the previous video, I showed you how to grip the cue, the optimal pressure in your grip hand, and I showed you that you need to keep the cue horizontal, okay? That is the best amount of force on the grip. And now I will tell you why is it so good to keep it horizontal, okay? Because if you, let's say, you will make a shot, you don't have like your cue horizontal, it's like this, okay? Very flimsy, loose grip. Like this, you will miss the ball because of if you use side spin on the ball, you will get a Massey effect and you will miss the ball. Like this Massey effect. Whoa, I missed the ball, okay? You don't want to elevate the cue because you will miss every time. You want to keep the cue horizontal as possible. You see? Because then if you get side spin, you will make the shot anyway. Okay, like this. I made the shot, I got a lot of side spin. I still made the shot because I kept the cue horizontal. And that is a great advantage you will have against other players, okay? Other beginners. A beginner may play like this, okay? Very bad, very elevated. He will miss the ball, but you, when you know this secret trick, keep the cue horizontal, you will not miss, you will make the ball, okay? Whoa! You will make the ball, even if you don't stroke straight, you will make the ball, because you keep the cue horizontal, okay? Horizontal! Remember that. Always keep the cue horizontal. Don't play like this. No. You can't play like this either because you can't play like this either. You will not hit the cue ball. So two ways to shoot: horizontal or elevate the cue. If you elevate the cue, you will miss the balls. Guaranteed. Nobody can make the balls if they have like this horizontal. Okay, now elevated. Nobody can make it. But if you have horizontal, you will make the balls, okay? Very easy to learn to make the balls if you keep the cue horizontal, okay? Let me make a shot. Horizontal, okay? The problem you will get is that, yeah, if on some shots, if you keep it horizontal, you will slam your finger into the table. You see, it is in a way, so you need to elevate a little bit, okay? That is, you need to practice that, okay? I have many injuries in my fingers. Bleeding fingers. But it is worth it because you get more accuracy from a horizontal cue stick. Okay? Very important. Keep it horizontal. Keep it horizontal. So on this shot, you need to practice that you will be barely above the rail here. So you will not hit the finger, okay? That requires practice, okay? So you practice this, okay? Like this, okay? Here I want you to stop it. Yeah, you see this? You see this, okay? It can be dangerous, you can slam your finger into the rail, okay? But if you want to be careful, like many beginners, they go like this, okay? Be careful, but then you will miss the ball. You will miss the ball. Whoa, you will miss the ball. Because you didn't keep the cue horizontal, okay? So there's a good lesson to learn from, okay? So this is the end of my video. Until next time, goodbye.